is Elijah, and this week's challenge is to read outside.